Get in the car, man.
I can't move.
I've been waiting the whole time, man. Well, get in the car.
Mama.
Get up and get
Mama,
in the car, right?
I can't.
Gave y'all an opportunity to get in, bro. I told you, you can't win.
My knee.
You can't win, man.
I'm through.
I know you're a nappy. You didn't listen.
That's the movie. My stomach hurts. My neck hurts. Everything hurts.
Come gather around, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing. Some writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. 'Cause the loser now will be later to win. For the times, they are a-changing. Senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't lock up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. The battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are a-changing. Mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times, they are a-changing. It is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are a-changing.
No peace! No peace! No peace!
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers. Until I came home. But that didn't stop survivor's guilt. Going back and forth trying to convince myself the stripes I earned. Or maybe how A1 my foundation was. But while my loved ones was fighting a continuous war back in the city, I was entering a new one. A war that was based on apartheid and discrimination. Made me want to go back to the city and tell the homies what I learned. The word was respect. Just because you wore a different gang color than mine's, doesn't mean I can't respect you as a black man. Forgetting all the pain and hurt we caused each other in these streets. If I respect you, we unify and stop the enemy from killing us. But I don't know. I'm no mortal man. Maybe I'm just another nigga. Shit, and that's all I wrote. I was gonna call it another nigga, but it ain't really a poem. I just felt like it's something you probably could relate to. Other than that, now that I finally got a chance to holler at you, I always wanted to ask you about a certain situation, about a metaphor, actually. You spoke on the ground. What you mean by that? What the ground represent?
The ground is gonna open up and swallow the evil.
Right.
That's how I see it. My word is born. I see, and the ground is a symbol for the poor people.
Right.
The poor people is gonna open up this whole world and swallow up the rich people. Cause the rich people gonna be so fat and they're gonna be so appetizing. You know what I'm saying? Wealthy, right. Appetizing. The poor gonna be so hungry. Poor and hungry.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be like, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be. It might be some cannibalism out this month. They might eat the rich.
That's crazy, man. In my opinion, the only hope that we kind of have left is music and vibrations. A lot of people don't understand how important it is. You know, sometimes I can like get behind a mic and I don't know what type of energy I'm going to push out or where it comes from. Trip me out sometimes.
Because it's spirits. We ain't even really rapping. We just letting our dead homies tell stories for us.
Yeah. I wanted to read one last thing to you. It's actually something a good friend had wrote describing my world. It says, the caterpillar is a prisoner to the streets that conceived it. Its only job is to eat or consume everything around it in order to protect itself from this mad city. While consuming this environment, the caterpillar begins to notice ways to survive. One thing it notices how much the world shuns him but praises the butterfly. The butterfly represents the talent, the thoughtfulness, and the beauty within the caterpillar. But having a harsh outlook on life, the caterpillar sees the butterfly as weak and figures out a way to pimp it to its own benefits. Already surrounded by this mad city, the caterpillar goes to work on the cocoon which institutionalizes him. He can no longer see past his own thoughts. He's trapped. While trapped inside these walls, certain ideas take root, such as going home and bringing back new concepts to this mad city. The result? Wings begin to emerge, breaking the cycle of feeling stagnant. Finally free, the butterfly sheds light on situations that the caterpillar never considered, ending the internal struggle. Although the butterfly and caterpillar are completely different, they are one and the same. What's your perspective on that?